Halo, cześć, witam wszystkich bardzo serdecznie. Ja nazywam się Czechu i witam was w kolejnym odcinku z gry Batman. Mam wrażenie, że w poprzednim odcinku powiedziałem Lego Batman. No nic, łapki w górę, komentarze, subskrypcje, linki macie w opisie, wpadajcie. My kontynuujemy sobie naszą przygodę.
And so your bat stunner just didn't work?
That's right. I have a bad feeling it was no accident. If not for Lucius's strobe grenade, I'm not sure what I would have done. Lucius, meet me at the back computer. There's something I want to talk to you about.
Be right there.
Let's get a closer look at you.
No dobra. Kto nie widział poprzedniego odcinka, to sobie wpadnijcie oczywiście.
No damage on the microfiber. Adhesion regulation reads normal.
Raz. Raz. Nie mogę rotatować, bo teraz mogę.
EMP functionality is all in the green. It should have worked. Electricity conductor, everything looks functional. This doesn't make any sense. This is strange. This microchip is emitting a low bandwidth receiving signal, but it shouldn't be.
Like the ones you shut down in the GCPD.
Something like that. But Lucius had his eyes on the Wayne tech that the Children of Arkham breached. This is something different.
I'm here, what's up?
Take a look at this.
God, someone's found a way to get past my security upgrades.
Not just someone, Oswald Cobblepot.
I am so sorry, Bruce. If only I'd been at Wayne Enterprises. Maybe there was something I could have done. Oh, what a mess. With that sleaze Cobblepot at the heart of it all.
Cut yourself some slack, Lucius. There's no way you could have known. I certainly don't blame you for it.
Well, I still feel a little guilty. Looks to me like he's introduced some sort of bug into your network.
That's how he's making my equipment malfunction?
For now. But if he keeps it up, he could completely take control of your tech.
My lord, that would be catastrophic.
Is there anything you can do?
I can try to work on your firewalls. But if I do anything too drastic, he'll know we're onto him.
Cobblepot doesn't know we're onto him. We can't risk losing the element of surprise. I say you do what you need to do, as stealthily as possible.
Good plan. I'll get on it right away.
Thanks, Lucius.
Bruce, Lucius, you're going to want to see this.
What is it?
Reports of Children of Arkham activity are down. But these efforts do not come cheap. That's why I am formally seizing the Wayne estate, so the corrupt wealth of Gotham's elite can go to the better purpose of protecting Gotham's common man. Mr. Wayne has 24 hours to evacuate his property and turn it over to the city, or he will be removed.
You can't let that egomaniac throw us out on the street.
I have to talk to him.
Harvey is scared. Paranoid, but he clearly views Batman in a favorable light. Then again, maybe talking to an old friend is what he needs. Harvey's behavior is unpredictable, random. Who knows how he will react either way?
On ufa Batmanowi. Nie ufa Bruce'owi. To idziemy jako Batman.
Tonight? Batman saves Bruce Wayne.
Yes, about bloody time.
Mądre spostrzeżenie Alberta. Alberta? Alfreda. Jeszcze Alberta. Wierzą na towar jak rejon. Pionki się kryją, się dzielą.
Don't screw this up, Harvey.
Wiem, zepsułem początek, wiem.
Why did I do that?
Kryją się dupy, patrzą się typy.
Just can't second guess myself.
Bit of a strange place to hang out, isn't it, Dent?
Batman? Oh, you scared the hell out of me. It's good to see you. I was just telling someone how much I'd love to get you on my payroll.
You've gone too far. Leave Wayne alone.
Wayne? What, is this about the whole seizing his assets thing? You're not gonna break my legs, are you? Or maybe you're just gonna make threats. Words out that you don't get violent unless you have to.
Calm down, Dent. I just want to talk.
Sounds good to me. I'll admit, I'm surprised to see you helping Wayne. Seems kinda small potatoes for you. Maybe you haven't seen the news, but he hasn't been the most upright citizen lately. Why should I do anything to help him?
To save, he was your friend? To save yourself?
You're losing your mind, and everyone can see it, Dent.
You want to save me?
I protect everyone.
So it seems. I guess I do owe you one. Wayne is just another curveball this stupid city threw my way. Him and his goons, the Waynes, the children of Arkham. I'm finally starting to understand, to see just how sick Gotham really is. To save Gotham, I need to do some bad before it gets better.
Ready to go.
Do it.
What did you do?
Our Lady Arkham's drugs destroyed.
Hey man, we lost a bunch of our own guys. The apartment next door. Jesus Christ. Oh man, that blast was way bigger than you said. We must have taken out a whole city block with it.
We stopped the children of Arkham. That's all that matters. That's what a leader does. I feel like I should thank you, seeing as you did give Gordon that tip.
I don't care what your end goal was. Even one innocent life is too high a cost.
Then you're thinking too small.
I doubt the police would see it that way.
There has been some conflict with the police, that's true. Like Gordon. He really wasn't happy when I went over his head to get the location of the drug stockpile. But I had him taken care of.
What did you say about Gordon?
Where is he? No, hang on, Batman, hang on. I had to make an example of him to get people to respect me.
Gordon is on Gotham's side, Harvey. He's fighting for this city, too.
Batman, I'm sorry. It's like I told you. Crime Alley. They took him to Crime Alley! And here I thought we could work together. Let's take a ride, gentlemen.
Mówię, że Harvey będzie zły na samych początkach. Jeżeli miałem takie wrażenie, on po prostu z mordy już jest zły. To widać. On musi być zły. Na pewno tej laski dziennikarki się nie spodziewałem.
What the hell is this?
Mayor Dent says you're getting in the way of protecting the city.
Dent's got you brainwashed.
No! He's trying to help! The children of Arkham are out of control and no one is...
Batman! What a mess. Thank you,
Batman. Save the thanks, and explain to me why I just watched half a city block go up in flames. Dent took out the warehouse with the drugs, the location that I gave to you.
Are you accusing me of something, Batman? Just say it. Come on! Let's hear it!
I only told you. Dent knows, so someone you talked to told him.
You know we're on the same team here. So stop leaning on me and let's figure out what happened.
Tell me what you know.
By the time I got back to the precinct, Dent already had the information. He strong-armed it out of Commissioner Grogan. I didn't even have time to scratch my ass before I got hauled out here.
Dent's position makes him dangerous. He's persuasive and he has power.
Dent thinks that what he's doing is best for Gotham.
Ale promocja Marlboro.
Martial law.
I know.
There's no saving him this time, Batman. There's no world in which he manages to set this right.
I don't believe that. Everyone can be saved. You said it yourself. He's trying to help Gotham. He's just lost.
He's a little more than lost. He's off the rails. I mean, you have to see that. We have a lot of work to do. Everything is such a goddamn mess. But we gotta start somewhere.
Take back to the CPD, stop Lady Arkham, get Commissioner Gordon to help. Może?
Maybe Grogan can help us.
Hey, Dent's still the mayor. And Grogan's a by-the-book cop.
Grogan respects you. You're smart. Make him listen.
Yeah. Gotta handle this first, though.
We will get through this, Jim.
I'm glad we're on the same side.
Lucius, what's the situation?
I figured out how he's causing the feedback loop. He's somehow connected a black box computer to your encrypted network. God, it's like a digital battering ram. If he keeps this up, he could smash through the Batcave firewalls at any minute.
He'd have access to the Bat computer.
That's not the worst of it, I'm afraid.
Alfred?
Mr. Dent is pulling up to the manor as we speak, and he's not alone.
Already?
Sir, are you all right?
Penguin's hacking assaults are getting worse. At this rate, he'll have my tech compromised by the end of the night. Only place he could be hacking me from is Wayne Enterprises.
Well, I don't envy your position. Even Batman can't be in two places at once.
I need to stop Penguin. You go to the Batcave and make sure Harvey doesn't find it.
I understand.
Time to go to work.
Chociaż w tej scenie, co się może wydarzyć, było pokazane, że jakby, wiecie. Ale nie zakładam tego, że to widziałem, tak? Tylko gramy tak, co bym podjął, jakbym podjął decyzję. Decyzja by była taka, że idziemy mu wpierdolić jako Batman. Normalnie. Będzie giga... giga na kupę dostawane. Nie ma innej opcji. Hello, motherfucker. Shut the fuck up, man.
Signal coming through, Lucius.
Looks like it. I'll give you what support I can. But from here in the Batcave, I can only see what you can.
So long as you can confirm Penguin's black box when we're in the lab.
I can definitely do that. Just be careful, Bruce. No telling what kind of security he's had installed.
Dobra, chyba sobie poradzimy. Łatwo.
Time to fire the new CEO.
Ale są zajebiste odbicia na jego klacie. Nie wiem, czy to widzieliście.
Does anyone have him? Useless, you're all bloody useless!
Hey, it's the Bat.
You're a dead man.
Well, if it ain't the biggest bleeding pleasure to see your sour mug again.
Gloat while you can, Cobblepot. I'm taking you down.
Yeah, I don't think so. In fact, I think it's you who's gonna get beat by me. I'm pretty good in a fight, you know. been a few scuffles here and there.
That's not a smart bet.
Well, I've got a bit of inside information that gives me the advantage. You know, I like your style, Batman. I really do. But you're really starting to be a pain in the ass. The children of Arkham are going to walk all over this city, and there isn't anyone who can stop us, not even you! But this company, under my expert stewardship, with the technology being developed...
Możemy już się bić? Bo mi się nie chce gadać.
Ooh, the look! Hey, look, he's giving me the look! Love it! You know, Wayne was thinking too small. He was only tinkering around. So focused on consumer technology. Lady Arkham, she has vision. Oh, I see. It helps you plan things out ahead of time. Neat trick, though. Pretty flashy for someone who only wears black.
How?
Not just for fashion. It's very functional. Face it, Batman. You're outmatched. Without your tech, you're just a man in a pointy-eared costume. You can't stop us.
Watch me.
Come on, Batman. Show me what you got. It's almost done hacking your precious network.
That's the device.
Few more minutes, or your secrets are mine.
I will stop you before that happens.
Is this how it feels when you put on that suit? I like it.
Mam oczywiście kilka tych strojów. Mamy też taki silny strój. Mamy no różne stroje na Batman ogólnie. Ten rękawice co on ma to są takie do silnego Batmana chyba. Batmana tanka. Oła.
Haven't you learned yet? I've shut you down. I'm the one with the toys now, Batman. This is the start of a new legacy, and I'm afraid you don't have any place in it.
Oh. Sceny bitwy zajebiście są zrobione.
It's done, Cobblepot. Your revolution is over. It started with you, and it ends with Lady Arkham.
Oh, good luck. You'll never find her in time.
Dobra, chuj, nie gadam z nim.
Where is she? Gadam. What is she planning?
The message is the same as it's ever been. We will open your eyes. This city's hypocrisy will be exposed.
Tell me where to find her.
Piss off! I'm not telling you anything.
Tell me!
I won't tell you. Do you?
Restrain him? Co to znaczy restrain him? Kto him out? Restrain him. Restrain him? Szybko Google. Restrain him. Szybko, czekajcie. Restrain him. Tłumacz. Powstrzymać go? Czemu? Jak go mam powstrzymać? Kurde. A Knoki mam uspokoić, obezwładnić? Kurwa. Knockout? Dobra, knockout. Nie wiem, czy to chyba nie było najrozsądniejsze, to tak robić, ale...
What the...
Just cut me down, mate.
Sir, was this really necessary? I mean, what will people say?
Just tell him Wayne put up a fight.
Okej. Okay. Ciekawe, słuchajcie. The good and bad and the ugly. Moi drodzy, to mamy koniec dzisiejszego odcinka. Przyszedł czas na klasyczne podsumowanie chapteru. Odcinka, tak, w sensie epizodu, nazwijmy to. Czy obiecałeś Jokerowi przysługę? Ty oraz 49,5% graczy obiecało, że mu przysługę po tym, jak zostanie uwolniony z Arkham. Ale tak widzę, wszystko po połowie było. Czy poszedłeś z Jokerem za Jokera poradą i wygrałeś telefon? Czy się wydostał z Arkham i ja i 70% graczy tak zrobiło? No nie jestem najgorszy. Proste, tylko 51% zapłaciło tym gościom. 48 się tłukło. Okej. Okay. Zbyt dumni, by zapłacić. Rozumiem. Ty i 51% graczy. Indy Harvey as Batman. Aha, czyli że wybraliśmy jako pójście, że z Harveyem jako Batman, a nie jako Bruce. 56% graczy tak wybrało. Czyli większość. Czy ty i 54% graczy wybrało zatrzymanie Oswalda od żeby nie zepsuł twoich technologii i zaryzykowaliśmy, że Harvey zepsuje nasz dom. Czyli większość. No nadal wydaje mi się, że podjąłbym tą samą decyzję. No dobra, moi drodzy, tak to się prezentuje. Mam jeszcze zwiastun następnego sezonu. To jest, słuchajcie, zwiastun następnego sezonu. Czy nie? A nie. Okej. Okay. Dobra. To co? To oczywiście, słuchajcie, walka o kontrolę nad Gotham nabiera tempa, sięgając z szczytu, gdy Bruce odkrywa na nowo poczucie sensu, zaś Batman wspina się na wyżyny w desperackiej walce o stary porządek w mieście. Moi drodzy, jutro, godzina 16, epicka opowieść o Batmanie. Odcinki są codziennie, ja tylko przypominam, łapkę w górę, komentarze oraz o subskrypcję, za tym, że możecie wpaść na mój drugi kanał Instagram oraz Twitcha, wszystko macie oczywiście w opisie. Moi drodzy, do zobaczenia, miłego dnia oraz miłej nocy. Trzymajcie się ciepło. Cześć.